Hey there, fellow nerds. It's Alicia. No books in the park this week. Just a bit of a long week and trying to get used to new jobs and things like that. Just moved too, so it's been a little rough over here, but in a couple of weeks, hopefully I will get up a new video for you guys. And I'm also doing this video just to ask you guys to start sending in some requests for books in the parks that you would like to see later on. I do have some in the bag that I'm hoping to do in the coming months, like the Mortal Instruments series, the Stoker and Holmes novels, but I'm always looking forward to new book recommendations, and I really want to see what you guys want to see me review. I really love reviewing books, and so just to get some recommendations from you guys would be amazing. If you feel like you are just more interested in watching the videos and getting recommendations yourself, that's totally fine. But I am gonna run out of books eventually, and I'm gonna need some help from you guys. So if you do have a book series that you just absolutely love, or a book series that you absolutely hate, even, send it my way and I will see if I can put it on my queue. I will run down to the Barnes & Noble and I will buy it just so I can review it. So email those to nerdparkpodcast@gmail.com or put your picks in the comments down below or on our Facebook or whatever. So yeah, just make sure that you send in some requests if you have anything you're just dying to hear me review. But yeah, next, or a couple weeks from now, you will see a regular Books in the Park video from me. I'm sorry I haven't been too consistent with them, but life happens, you know? Alright, so thanks everybody for listening. I almost said watching, but you didn't really watch me do anything. But thanks for listening, and remember, stay nerdy.